There are many great stars in the world of British comedy, but no actor stands out from that crowd quite like Matt Berry.
I've literally never heard of him.
From acting to composing music, there is nothing that he can't make work. And today, we'll take a look at the life and style that is Matt Berry and the atmosphere that he brings to the screen. Matt Berry is a multifaceted entertainer known for his distinctive voice, comedic timing, and musical talent. With a career spanning almost 20 years across television, film, and music, Berry has carved out a unique niche in the industry, captivating audiences with his larger-than-life characters and deep, rich voice. I think about the first thing I ever saw him in was the IT Crowd. His role as Douglas Renham, the buffoon son who takes over his father's company after he dies, was hilarious as it sounds. While he wasn't the main character of the show, he still made a huge impact on viewers and was even nominated at the British Comedy Awards. And as crazy as that character was, it's mild compared to his others. One of his first prominent roles in acting came from the show Garth McGahey's Darkplace. If you have never seen this show, you should go out of your way to watch it. Outside of Matt's great performance as a dreamy doctor, the show itself is a lampoon on 80s hospital dramas mixed with horror elements, while also being a behind-the-scenes mockumentary. It's like if a Stephen King novel was made into a show that was directed by and starred Stephen King. Basically, the show is about this hospital where a doctor opens a portal beneath the building and releases this evil spirit, and the crew has to deal with all of the things that come with that. Seriously, there's a lot more going on with this show than I can do justice, but if there's one thing you take from this video, it's that you should watch this show. All the episodes are available for free on YouTube. And it was this crazy style that Matt would gravitate towards. Eventually, he would go on to appear in a show called The Mighty Boosh, a sketch comedy group from the UK where he would meet Richard Fulcher and go on to create the dark comedy sketch show Snuff. Berry's acting career is marked by memorable roles that showcase his comedic timing and eccentric charm. From playing a 310-year-old vampire to his portrayal of Stephen Toast in the TV series Toast of London, his comedic performances are often characterized by a deadpan delivery and his taste for absurd humor.
I can't hear you.
It's Clem Fandango, can you hear me?
Yeah, obviously, if you press the button. What's your problem? You've only worked here for 3 years.
Temper, temper, Stephen.
Don't you temper, temper me, boy. Just do your job.
Beyond his acting, Berry is also a talented musician and composer. At the time of this video, he has completed 9 studio albums with his music blending elements of rock, jazz, and comedy, and even folk and psychedelic. Berry has released several albums that showcase his musical versatility, including Witch Hazel, an album that featured his hit song Take My Hand, the theme from Toast of London. His music not only entertains, but also reflects his unique creative vision and ability to seamlessly blend genres. Whether it be him singing a folk tune or creating something ambient with old synths and reel-to-reel recorders, he is always trying new things to capture that lightning in a bottle that all musicians are looking for. Early in his career, he wrote a made-for-TV musical for the BBC about the birth of Christ with former co-star Richard Iowati called ADBC. A parody of rock operas like Jesus Christ Superstar, it's a new telling of the birth of Christ told in rock from the point of view of the innkeeper, who is played by Matt. Maybe next Christmas you can throw this in instead of Charlie Brown.
Herod's on his way, of this I have proof. Iscariot's on the case, this could be a break. Your mama has to split, hurry up for Christ's sake.
Berry's voice has become iconic in its own right. With a vocal tone that exudes warmth and charisma, Berry's voice has been featured in various other voiceover roles, adding depth and character to animated and live-action projects alike. His distinctive tone is instantly recognizable and adds a layer of charm to whatever role he undertakes, whether it's lending his voice to a quirky animated character or narrating a documentary series. Berry's appeal not only lies in his talent, but also in his ability to transcend genres and mediums. From comedy to drama, from television to music, Berry has demonstrated his versatility as an entertainer, earning him a dedicated fan base worldwide. His ability to inhabit diverse roles and deliver performances that resonate with audiences underscores his status as a versatile and accomplished performer. Matt Berry's career is a testament to his creativity, talent, and distinctive persona. Whether he's portraying an eccentric characters on screen, crafting comedic and musical masterpieces, or even enchanting audiences with his vibrant voice, Barry continues to captivate and delight audiences with his unique brand of entertainment. As he continues to explore new creative avenues, one thing remains clear. Matt Barry is a true icon of modern entertainment, beloved for his wit, charm, and unmistakable voice.
All magazines. Could you imagine Eric Clapton's Layla played on the organ? No!
Thanks a lot for watching, and until next time, I'll see you on the internet.